Hello, and welcome to the Zoom Phone on-demand training where you will learn about the Auto Receptionist feature. To access the Auto Receptionist feature, log into the Zoom web portal, scroll down to Admin, then select the Phone System Management drop-down arrow, and select Auto Receptionists. Select your department name. To set your business hours, please reference our call handling on-demand training to learn how to set up personal business hours in depth, which can be applied to your department here. If someone calls you during business hours, an interactive voice response will be available to them. The caller can select a certain number to complete a certain action you have set. To edit the actions, select Edit under the IVR menu. Edit your IVR greeting audio prompt to tell users what numbers to press for each option. If the caller does not complete an action after a certain number of greeting prompts, you can choose to play a message, then disconnect, or just disconnect the call. You can also have the call forwarded to a user, a common phone, or a Polycom room. To edit each key and action, select Edit, which is located just to the right. For each number, you can have the caller leave a voicemail to the current extension, a user, another auto receptionist, a call queue, or a shared line group. You can also choose to have the caller forwarded to a user, a Zoom room, a common area, a Polycom room, another auto receptionist, call queue, shared line group, external contacts, or a certain phone number. Finally, you can simply disable the key. If a caller selects 3, I would like them to have the option to be forwarded to a call queue. I will select Edit next to the 3 key, click the Action drop-down arrow, and select Forward to Call Queue, and I will search the target and hit Save. So if someone calls the number of my department, the auto receptionist will direct the caller where to go.
Thank you for calling IT services. Press 0 to leave a voicemail. Press 1 to be forwarded to the assistant vice president. Press 2 to leave a voicemail to the call queue. Press 3 to be forwarded to the call queue.
Thank you for watching. If you have further questions or need assistance, please give us a call, send us an email, or submit a ticket.